Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, hot dogs. I'm Miss Scarlett.
And I'm Sick. Oh, I mean Izzy.
Make sure to watch till the end to find out about the sad call-out meeting and the results from tennis match from yesterday. But first, to Chris with weather.
Thanks, Miss Scarlett. Today, there's going to be a high of 80 and a low of 54, but the part that really sucks, guys, is it's going to rain today. But other than that, have a good day, and now back to the studio with Izzy.
Thanks, Chris. For lunch today, we'll be having, in lines 1 and 2, cheese or buffalo crunchers. Line 3 is closed. Line 4 is soup and salad bar featuring broccoli, soup, and potato bar. And line 5 is Big Daddy Pizza.
A happy birthday goes out to Luis Lopez and Yasmin Trinalo Alaniz, and our very own Miss Thompson. Now off to sports with Alyssa.
Thanks, Miss Scarlett. Boys tennis headed to Weibo Tuesday night for their first conference match. The Dogs were unable to find a point as they went down 0-5. The next match is Friday at Danville. The girls' golf team hosted the Warriors last night. The Lady Hot Dogs posted a 205 total against 232 for Danville to push their conference record to 4-0. Paige Carey led all scores, taking low medalist honors, firing a 48, followed by Sydney Caesar with 49, Katie Benefield 52, Emily Shipley 56, and Raylan Mitchell 66. The JV girls were also in action. Tori Hopkins led the competition of two Frankfurt and two Danville players with a 62. Carly Bessler fired a 71 in her first ever round in competition. The girls face North Montgomery and Lebanon tonight. Come out and support the volleyball team tonight at 6 as they face West Lafayette. The theme will be neon. And good luck to the boys' soccer as they travel to face Eastern tonight. That's all for sports. Now back to the studio with IZ.
Thanks, Alyssa. Hooligans auditions are Friday after school from 3 to 5. With any questions, please see Mr. Taylor. Also, there's a call-out meeting Thursday during community for anyone who's interested in working crew or backstage for the fall musical or any other theater event. Again, ask Mr. Taylor for any questions.
I will meet in room 131 and FCA will meet in room 212. Also, the cheer team is having a fundraiser. If you're interested in buying hot dog apparel, see any cheerleader.
That's it for the daily announcements. Make sure to like and subscribe for the latest updates regarding hot dog news and sports.